Alright guys, good day guys and welcome back to the channel. This is Savage World. And guys, on today's video, we have him shmurda and Zinoleesky. So guys, this very shmurda posted this very snippet of his song, you know, an incoming song of shmurda. And he posted this very video on Instagram of him vibing to This Is Unreleased song. And guys, in the comment section, like, the fans were going crazy in the comment section. A fan made this very comment that Zinoleesky in a cheat code, but you see this shmurda and a cheater on your own. Music too easy for this to make them drop one song together. And guys, they no be smart, you know. Fans were going crazy in the comment section saying that shmurda should feature Zinoleesky in this his incoming song, as it will be, you know, Zinoleesky will make it more and more interesting. And guys, Zinoleesky and shmurda, they are two very, very young talented artists. Without wasting much of time, guys, I want to leave you guys to watch the rest of the video as shmurda preview an incoming song. And tell me if you think Zinoleesky will fit right in this song. Saying that, you know, Zinoleesky wouldn't want to do that because of the beef with shmurda, you know, Mubala and Naira Marley, you know, the whole saga, that there might never be a song with Zinoleesky and shmurda on it. What do you guys think of this? Are we anticipating a song with shmurda and Zinoleesky or not? Share your comments in the comment section. Shmurda is super, super talented.